82-year-old Anna Homley enjoys the time she spends gardening at the West Broad Elementary School Community Garden.
And it was a way for me to be here, you know, working in the garden and learning something different, learning something new.
The garden is one of 13 community gardens set up by the Athens Land Trust, located in low-income neighborhoods around Athens, with the goal of providing produce at a low cost to those in need. But due to local ordinances, the West Broad Garden is the only one that is actually able to sell what they sow.
Technically in Athens right now, it's illegal to sell food being grown inside of Athens-Clarke County.
But the Athens Land Trust found a loophole in the system. Lands owned by the school district, such as the West Broad School, are actually not subject to zoning ordinances.
The issue of selling locally grown produce has become a topic of discussion, and the Athens Commission plans to discuss changes that may make it possible for other community gardens to sell their crops as well.
A lot of folks would like to be able to sell their produce that they grow.
Gertz says it's not an issue of anyone opposing the idea of selling locally grown produce, just a need to clarify the code.
There's much opportunity for healthy eating and neighborhood gardens in Athens, and I think that those opportunities are going to increase as we update the code.
Fenwick also hopes that the changes will allow all 13 community gardens to sell their produce and become self-sufficient like the West Broad Garden. Allie Christensen, Grady News Source.